The block that I grew up on, we had friends that would be outside playing baseball on the street at 6, 7, 8 o'clock. My friends that had a relatively stable family went inside. But then there was me, once they went home, I didn't have nothing to do because my father wasn't home, he was probably in jail, and my mother was at home using drugs, and I didn't want to be there. So I stood on the streets, and that's where the gang members were, and they embraced me.
Exposing the youth to positive outlets is often your only shot.
Ready? Set? Action.
The after-school program is called Tribeca Teaches in partnership with Tribeca Film Institute. The kids learn how to make films that address issues in the community.
It allows them to express themselves and to have a voice that they might not otherwise have.
So do you think it's better that he falls in love with the girl?
I say it's about dreams and hopes, but like he's actually happy finding her in the balloon because, you know, it shows him his happiness. You know, he's always sad, probably because he was lost and everything. He couldn't find his happiness.
Just that experience, you just starts changing. It changes your thinking, you know, changes the way you view your dreams, you know what I mean? You might think, you know, I want to work at Subway, and then now you're like, wait a minute, I don't have to just stay working at Subway in my city.
When I was little, I used to think the best thing ever was working as a cashier, like cash register, because I didn't know much. In this community, you're kind of closed off to a lot of things.
It changed the way I looked at things because, like, before, I thought I had no, like, opportunity to do anything. Dilo a mí porque no te puedo ir, do me the habla de mí, yo lo digo en inglés.
Porque estoy muy orgulloso de usted.
That he's really proud of me.
Estoy muy orgulloso porque yo no pensé, para mí todo esto es nuevo.
He's really proud of me because this is all new to him and he never thought that I would become a filmmaker.
I met Valerie in the drama class before the program. Yeah, you can come in. So, it's my room. This is my special wall of my favorite artists. I felt like really happy that they brought something to my community in which I could do something in film because in this community it's really, really small and opportunities like that don't come at all. Right there, I have my ukulele. This is really out of tune. What I love about filmmaking is bringing literature to life, all those stories that you can make and all those people that you can inspire from what you're trying to show. Well, cool, don't run out. I'll be giving it my bestest and nothing's gonna stop me. Divine intervention, I reckon it's again my turn to win some or learn some, but I won't hesitate no more. Cannot wait, I'm yours.
Camera rolling. Speed. Action.
The film is about chasing your dreams and just like going for what you believe in. And hopefully when people watch it, it'll change their lives in a good way. Like, I have a vision and I just want to put it out on the big screen.
Sometimes kids just need somebody that will listen to them. So even if they're going through so much, if they have somebody that genuinely cares and listens and spends the time to listen, it makes all the difference in the world.
Hello, my name is Valerie, and I'm the director of Hopes, Dreams, and Balloons. I thought it was a really cool idea to help change people's perspective and help them influence their life in a better way. And I hope you guys enjoy the film, and thank you very much for being here tonight.